Oh, good. Hi, Paige. Hi, Anna. Can you guys hear me good and see us? Let me know if you can. Hey, Joe. Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me? Thumbs up or yes. Ah, I'm sideways. Okay. Thank you. That's what I'm trying to figure all of this out. All right. Is that better? Let's see. Okay. Good. Yay. See my helpers? Awesome. Is that better now? Perfect. Okay. We are going to get started in like 2 minutes. We'll give a chance for everybody to get here. Thank you guys all for coming. Hey, Karen. Yay. Okay. I got my helpers with me today. Caleb and Jacob. And we're outside enjoying this beautiful weather, and we're so excited to get started on our workout, and we're so excited that you guys are here watching and hopefully participating. Before we get started, since we do have 1 minute, you're going to need 2 objects per person. Okay, 2 objects per person. Now, we have cones, but you absolutely don't need cones. You can use anything. You can use stuffed animals. You can use cans. You can use whatever. Whatever you want, it doesn't really matter. You can use shoes. You just need 2 objects that you're going to be moving back and forth from. So whatever 2 objects, if you want to run and grab them now, go for it. Later in the workout, if we have time, we may need a small ball, but you don't need to get that now unless you want to. Totally fine. Okay, but if you want to grab your 2 objects now per person, so we each have two cones. Caleb is using 2 hurdles. So whatever you grab. Thanks guys for coming. Hey ants. Hey Linz. Oh my gosh, thanks guys. All my peeps are here, I love it. We're gonna get a good workout in today. Everyone's gonna be feeling great after this, so I'm super excited. All right, so let's get started in 30 seconds. Grab your 2 objects. Everybody needs 2 objects and grab your water too. Make sure you have water. It's really important that you're staying hydrated throughout this workout. Okay. I was stretching. Okay. Jacob's stretching, which is a good idea. It's always a good idea to stretch before a workout. So make sure you stretch. Sounds good, JD. Make sure you stretch and take good care of your body. So if you need to do any stretches before to get your muscles moving, stretch your quads, stretch your arms. All right, and we're gonna get started. I'm so glad you guys came out. I'm Jen. I'm doing a family HIIT workout with the Siegel JCC in Wilmington, Delaware, and I'm so excited to be a part of this. I really wish that we could be in person and doing this together, but I'm so happy. I feel like you guys are here and we're all working out together, and that makes me feel good. So what we're going to be doing today for our workout is, my boys are super into sports. I know a lot of your kids are really into sports, and training for sports are so, you know, obviously vital into improving their skills, but also there are certain workouts that are really helpful that will carry over into their whatever sport they play. So my kids are really into trying to find different ways to help them improve in those areas. So we're going to focus on speed, agility. We're going to be doing some body strength training, so using our body to help build our muscle. And we're going to have fun. And the most important thing is that we're all together, even virtually, but if you're doing it with your family, it always makes workouts even more fun. I always tell my kids, give it your all. They get annoyed when I keep saying that, but I really mean it. You want to put all the effort in. This is your one chance to do your workout for the day, so do a great job. Also, they'll listen to your body. So if something doesn't feel right, especially for a kid, if something doesn't feel right, stop and don't do it. There's a difference between being in pain and being tired though, so make sure you understand the difference, okay? And if you feel tired, that's okay, you can push yourself. But if something hurts, then you wanna make sure you stop, because form is really important. And we'll go over form and we'll go over modifications for each exercise. Okay, so enough talking. Let's get started. So we're gonna be doing 10 exercises, 1 minute each, and we're gonna go through the round, we're gonna go through it twice, okay? So I will set the timer, I will tell you when to start, when to stop, and the boys and I will go over how to do each exercise. All right, so first exercise we're gonna do is your two objects. I have cones, okay? You're gonna run to each object, and then when you get to that object, you're gonna do a sprawl. Now, a sprawl is similar to a burpee, but you're not doing the push-up, and you're not doing the jump. If you wanna go the extra mile and do a push-up, I'm not gonna stop you, but you don't need to. So, you're gonna run, let me show you. Run to the cone, sprawl, up, run back, sprawl, okay? And you're gonna do that for 1 minute, okay? 1 minute, and then we'll go on to the next one. So that's our first exercise. Okay, let's get started. I'm gonna get the timer going. I'm gonna get the music going. The kids made a playlist. And we will get this party started. All right. You boys ready?
Yeah.
Can't hear you.
Yeah.
All right, music and timer. We might have a little issue with the... No. All right, we have a little issue with the music, so we're gonna have to pause the music for a second. So if you have music, feel free to play it on your end. I know my device just said it was overheated. So I know, I didn't plan for that. Okay, it's all right, we'll cool it down and then we'll get the music started when we can. If you guys wanna play your own music, go for it. All right, let's get started on the workout though. Okay, so first one, 1 minute, you're running, sprawling, go. When I say, let's do it now, go. Guys, all right, next move. Let me check on the music. Not ready yet. All right, next one is a push-up next to your object, and then you're gonna touch the object with each hand. So Caleb's gonna demonstrate. Come over here.
So make sure you keep your back straight.
Nice. Awesome. So you're doing that for 1 minute straight, which is can be a long minute. Pause when you need to. It's more important to pause than to have bad form. If you want to hold plank instead of doing the push-up, go for it. If you need to modify by getting on your knees, totally fine too. Okay? So push-up, touch cone. So you're just working with one object for this one. 1 minute, go. Go, Jakey. Push up, touch cone. Push up, cone. Woo! Good job, guys. Like Caleb said, back straight. If you want to get rid of the tap too, you can do that also. Whatever works for you, you listen to your body. Doing awesome. Good job, boys. need to modify on your knees, you can do that also. If you want to hold plank for a couple seconds, do that. Woo! You got this. Time! Nice job. All right, woo! I'm feeling it already. All right. Next one. Next move is quick feet. Caleb's gonna demonstrate quick feet. This is great for sports. This is great for basketball. This is great for baseball. Probably football, every sport. All right, go for it, Caleb. Show us how to do quick feet. Yeah. Love it. I said it too, you'll see. I'm not so much, but I'm gonna give it my all and try, and that's all that you can ask for. All right, ready? Quick feet to the cone and back or to your object and back. Go. Good job, guys. Woo. And then if you also want to switch direction, you can do that too. Keep moving. The whole point is that you're moving, you're getting your heart rate going. Woo. Nice. You guys are doing great. Woo! I can't see you guys, but I know you're doing great. Keep going. You got this. Woo! Woo! Get your arms into it. Get your arms into it. Keep your arms moving. Helps your heart. Such a good one, love it. Good job, guys. All right, next one. Jacob, can you turn this inside real quick? This will cool down. Try to get our music going. Okay, real quick, I'll say so. All right, so our next one is gonna be a lateral plank, okay? A lateral walking plank. So you're gonna go from object to object in high plank position, and you're just walking back and forth from one object to the other. This is so good for your core, which your core is like everything in any activity you do. So this is really good. If you need to stop, put your knees down, that's fine. If you need to hold plank, that's fine. Just give it your all and do the best you can. All right, ready? Jacob can catch up. Biggie, you coming? All right, he'll catch up to us. Ready, set, go. Lateral plank. Thanks, bud. We're doing lateral planks for 1 minute. You don't have to go fast. You can take your time. You want to keep your butt down, your back straight. Your neck should be in line with your back. Doing great. Awesome job. Almost there. Woo! Keep going. Time. Woo! Good job, guys. All right, our next ones are called in and outs, which are also great. It's great if you have a ladder or a band. But let me just show you really quick. From one cone to the next, in, out. So out, in, out, in, out, in. This is for speed. And go backwards. Okay? So you want to be going as fast as you can. Ready? Set? Go! Good job, guys. Doing great. Great job. Keep it up. Woo! I'm feeling it in my legs, are you? For sure. Time. All right, we're halfway through the first round. Get some quick water. It's really important that you hydrate, especially if you're doing this workout outside. It's hot, we're sweating a lot, so it's really important to stay hydrated. So get quick water, we'll go on to the next one. You guys having fun? Yeah, this is a great workout. We got music! Now this workout's about to get even better. All right, awesome. Jacob. Jacob's going to demonstrate the next one, which is called broad jumps, and he dominates at this one. He's really good. He gets down low, and he's going to show you how to do it. Nice. All right, so good. You want to stay low, and you want to jump as far as you can. You want to have soft landings on your toes so you don't mess up your knees. Okay, and we're gonna go broad jumps back and forth. Go! Burpee instead. So either way, whatever, listen to your body, whatever you feel comfortable doing. You want to do a combination. It's you, it's your body. And let's go now. Go. Next one's a fan favorite, one-legged hop. So you're gonna go down and back on one leg and then switch legs, hopping. Ready? Go.
I just need you to get real loose.
You're definitely gonna feel the burn in your calf. Switch legs.
Woo.
Good job. Awesome. All right, next one, you're shuffling around, okay? So you're gonna go low, squat position, and you're shuffling back and forth around the cone. Listen, for you baseball players, if you wanna add the extra challenge, glove down, go for it. Okay, ready, set, go. You want to change direction, lead with the opposite leg, change direction. Woo! Low, Jakey, low. Doing great job. Woo! Burn. Time. All right, last one. We're on 10. All right, next one, high knees. So you're just doing high knees to one object, high knees back. This is a cardio move. It's a good one. Give it your all and go. High knees, get them up. Doing great. Awesome job. Grab water, guys. Grab water. Make sure you're hydrated. Doing so good. Now, this is high intensity. I'm feeling it. I'm sure you guys are feeling it. All right, so what we're going to do for the next round, we're going to repeat all of those. Now you know how to do them all. But instead of a minute, we're going to do 30 seconds, and we're going to go. Okay, we'll take a halfway water break, but we don't need to pause and explain how to do each one now. So we're gonna do 30 seconds of each. 30 seconds goes by quick, so give it your all. It's high intensity, and we're gonna get started. Get some water, and we're gonna do each exercise 30 seconds, and you're gonna feel like you can conquer the world after this, conquer your Zoom, whatever. Okay, we're gonna get started. Guys, ready? Okay, one more set. Now we're gonna, so the first one, run, touch the cone, sprawl, run, touch the cone, sprawl. Okay, so run, touch the cone, sprawl, run, touch the cone, sprawl. Okay, so we're gonna get started. Let's go. Run. 30 seconds. You can do anything for 30 seconds, right? Nope. Doing great, guys. Woo! Great, next one. Push up, touch your object, push up, touch object. Ready? Go! Push up, touch object. Listen to your body about modifications if you need to. You guys are doing awesome. So proud of you. Woo! Feeling good. After this, it's quick feet. So we're gonna go quickly into quick feet. Time. All right, hop up. Ready? Quick feet and go. These kids are much better at this than me. Thing, I don't know. Keep going, keep going. Woo! Time! Alright, lateral plank. Plank position, walking back and forth. 30 seconds. Go. Next one, in and out, back and forth, 30 seconds, and we'll get some water. Ready? Go. In, out. Woo! So fun working out with your family. Gives you motivation. I don't know about you guys, but my family's super competitive. So, who can do it faster? Who can do it stronger? Woo! I'll tell you who doesn't win most of the time. Alright, time. Alright, grab quick water. And our next move is broad jumps. Quick water, quick water. Doing great. Alright, broad jumps. So you're jumping as far as you can, squatting low. Soft landings on your toes. We're gonna start. Yeah. Inchworm push-up or modify with burpees like Caleb. Okay. Never heard of burpee being a modification, but whatever. Whatever works for you. Ready? Go. I feel the need to say woo when I go up, like I accomplish something. Awesome job. Time. That's fast. All right. 30 seconds. One-legged hop. Ready? Go. Feeling strong, feeling healthy. I love it. All right, on, we got two to go. Almost there. Shuffle around. Ready? Go. Get low. Get low. Change direction. Woo. Time. Last 30 seconds. High knees. You ready? Go. Awesome job, guys. Awesome job. So, in the spirit of health and safety, this is our new high five. High five. Forearm high fives. I'm gonna virtually high five you guys. I couldn't see you guys, but I know you guys killed it. I'm so proud of my boys. They did awesome. I apologize about the music. Got to get it figured out. We worked hard on our playlist, but if you guys have any good workout pump up songs that are clean, message me, let me know, because I'm happy to play them. We're always looking for songs to pump us up. You guys did awesome. These boys did awesome. Make sure it's a hot one today. Make sure you hydrate all day, before workouts, after workouts, all of it. Get a good balance of protein and carbs to fuel your body. And enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy the end of school and summer and being with your family and doing fun things like this, working out together. It's different, it's new, but it's definitely something that I've come to really love and enjoy. And I'm so glad you joined me. I'll see you guys next Thursday at 10 a.m. for another family workout. We're gonna switch it up every week. So come back and we're gonna make it fun every time for you. Bye, guys.